School districts all across the U.S. are facing an increase in ransomware attacks. We'll break down the high-tech attacks and explain what parents can do to help protect their child's personal information in Friday's Watching Your Wallet, today on WDAM 7 News at 5.